So I got my concussion when I was a freshman in high school. I was playing hockey. It was a playoff game. And I was talking a lot of trash to the other team. So they were pretty mad at me. And I was in the corner. And two opposing players kind of took a run at me. And I got sandwiched between them. And my head rattled around in there. And I fell to the ice. And immediately after I knew it, I had a concussion. So I just skated to the bench and didn't play the rest of the game.